upperclassmen.
She doesn't have a planning period like all of our other teachers. She has seventh graders twice a day, which I feel bad for her. That's scary.
Fuck.
And she has juniors, and she's a good math teacher, and she tries to find ways to make sure that everybody is working at a level that's good for them. And thank you.
Can I ever come up?
Yes. Come on up.
Student. He's in my American Studies class. He always has a positive outlook. Comes in the morning, he's happy. Just a pleasure to have in class, Nick Bumgarner.